your game. Well, in case you should wonder, in case you should care, my name is Duane Mark. It is a pleasure and an honor to be back here. There are a few places like the DoubleWide that I call home.
Yee-hoo!
It's good to be home. Josh and y'all got a hell of a crew here. Doesn't seem to matter if we're here on a Friday, a Tuesday, or a Sunday. It's all the same. You guys are amazing. Speaking of which, I hope y'all aren't ready for Bob Wayne next week.
Yahoo!
I heard he's coming in on Sunday too. If you're not gonna be here, you apparently don't know who Bob Wayne is. That's how I can say. Alright. It's been a long couple of years for me.
Couple?
Through working with guys like Ryan, I have realized that I am a very opinionated fellow, but that only about 98% of what I have to say is worth anything.
Bullshit. My life.
I learn something new every day. It's 99 now?
At least.
Alright, well, I'll tell you what. Whether it's 1%, 2%, whatever that number is, this is the only thing, as we start this show, that actually matters. This is the only thing that I am passionate about. If you're going to be in a relationship, you damn well better be honest with each other. That's it. That's all I got for you. I feel like my buddy up in Canada, his name is Bubbles, he said it best when he said it like this. It could rain
back in the DoubleWide.